Okay. Come to a difficult song now, which I think needs a bit of explaining, because I think it will make people feel awkward and uncomfortable, and I want to sort of set the scene for this. It was a song that I wrote, but I wasn't going to publish, basically because I didn't want to be associated with the subject material. But that kind of played in the back of my mind a little bit, and I felt like I was being a bit of a coward. And also, my silence may also be contributing to further instances of child abuse. So I've decided to publish the song, and I want to put it on the next record, first record that should be. And I'm going to play it for you tonight. So this song is really sort of a health warning to all you parents out there, that you need to think about who you leave your kids with. And I suppose if there's any pedophiles in the audience, this one's for you. Now, okay. So this is supposed to be a really serious moment, and you're all laughing, which is okay. But I guess these issues make us all feel uncomfortable, and it's one of the reasons why we maybe not necessarily turn a blind eye, but think the best of people, whereas maybe we ought to be maybe thinking, well, are these people too good to be true? Anyway, as I say, this one's for all the pedophiles in the audience, and it's called They're Gonna Get You. You piece of shit, you sanctimonious hypocrite, so holier than thou, but the truth is out there now. Used to play with little boys as if they were your little toys. Always acting beyond reproach to their parents, you seemed the perfect coach. I thought you'd been such a good friend, but now I see it was all just a means to an end. I thought of the word grooming till I read the papers, realized that's what you've been doing. They're gonna get you. They're gonna get you. Targeting kids that were disadvantaged and taking them to your advantage. Friday afternoons, take them to the pool. Now I realize that the motivation was purely sexual. I would say there, go away for the grace of God, except you did it all in the name of God. You got some friends who've stood by you, but do they really understand what you really do? Maybe they couldn't believe the truth, and where was the proof? You get away with it for so long. Disgrace of being a victim is so strong. They're gonna get you. They're gonna get you. Now you spend the rest of your days in disgrace. I'm sure you moved away to hide your fucking face. Holier than now, but all your victims coming out of the woodwork now. Well, this poor little boy is not able to escape the parents and guardians' trusting mistakes.
They're gonna get you. They're gonna get you. They're gonna get you. They're gonna get you.